Hey guys, welcome back. In today's video, I'm going to be showing you how I bounce back from wearing 3 days of top knots, you know, ponytails, because I work a full-time job and I just don't allow myself enough time during the week to do anything with my hair. I do my hair once a week and that's on the weekends, and by Tuesday my hair is looking dry, it lacks moisture, and I don't have the time to refresh it. So Wednesday through Friday, my hair is up in a bun like this. So if you're interested in what products I use to help my curls bounce back, then just keep watching. All right, so let's get started. My hair has been in this ponytail and my hair has been centralized in this one little location. So I'm gonna start with my scalp because my hair has been itching so bad. So I'm just taking my hair down first, and this is what it looks like. All right, so I'm just gonna be taking, this is my olive oil. It's almost time to repurchase. Look at the bottle. So I'm just gonna take it and put it on my scalp. I know I've mentioned before in previous videos, but this is not the mega, what is this called? The mega thick formula hair oil. I bought this one time and I never repurchased it, but I like the applicator. So I just reuse it and put olive oil in there. So this is olive oil. I'm gonna put some up here too. I focus a lot in the center of my scalp because that's where most of the tension is from the ponytail, and my hair is so dry right there. So, all right, now I'm gonna condition my hair, but before I do that, I'm just gonna divide it into sections and kind of work through some of the tangles first. Look at that. I'm just gonna divide my hair in four sections like I normally do when I condition, but I'm just gonna do this part first before I apply the conditioner. Dividing it into four sections just so I can kind of work through it a bit. I'm gonna apply a little bit of water. Working through the tangles, and I'm gonna do this to each section before I go in with my conditioner. Through and just wet my hair a little bit and kind of work through some of the tangles. Obviously this doesn't get all the tangles out. I'm just trying to prep my hair because I'm about to condition. So I'm going to go ahead and completely wet my hair, and then I'll be back to work the conditioner through section by section. All right, so now I'm going to be going in with the Nourishing Coconut Milk Conditioner by OGX. This is one of my favorite conditioners, so this is what I'm going to use to condition my hair. All heat, or is it like doing your hair makes you thirsty? We taking a water break. All right, let's continue. And there's my wet look, right? Everybody's been talking about wet look. There's my wet look. Okay, so I just washed out my conditioner and now we're gonna move on. I think this is the most important step for me when I'm trying to bring my curls back to life, and that's the deep conditioner that I choose to use. And in this routine, I'm gonna be using the Aunt Jackie's Coconut Cream Recipes Coco Repair. This is the Coconut Cream Deep Conditioner. I love this conditioner. I used this for the first time last month, and this deep conditioner has been in rotation ever since. I think I've used maybe one other deep conditioner in the last few weeks, but absolutely love the smell of this deep conditioner, and it's really moisturizing. And when you put this product in, as you'll see, you can just see the definition in your hair come back. Your hair starts to look shiny, and this is even before you let it sit. Like, I let it sit for an hour. If you wanted to put this in and just wash it out, like, the benefit is already there before you're even finished. You don't even need to let it sit, but I'm just a creature of habit, and I like to let my deep conditioner, regardless of what deep conditioner I'm using, I like to let it sit an hour. So let's get started. Like, this deep conditioner has incredible slip. Like, it literally glides in your hair like butter. Like, I'm not even being dramatic. Like, minimal effort to get the tangles out. Just gonna add a little more to my ends. That's always my focal point when I deep condition. Okay, so now that I have the deep conditioner in, I'm just gonna go in with my sealant, and it's my grapeseed oil. And I'm just gonna put that up and do the same process to each section. So let's get it done. Let's get it done. Let's get it done. Get it done. Get it done. Do this. Like, I mean, the definition is like insane with this product. We back. Look at, we back. Okay. So, I'm about to put my hair up. But first, getting a little ahead of myself. Forgot to seal in that moisture. Okay, so I'm about to let my hair sit. I'm gonna let my hair sit for 1 hour. And then we are gonna come back to style my hair. Okay, I'm back. Ooh, it's freezing in here. I think it's just because I rinsed out my hair. Ever feel like that? Once your hair is wet, it's like freezing. Okay, anyways, so it's time to style. And I'm going to be using the Aussie Miracle Moist Conditioner for my leave-in conditioner, the Shea Moisture Coconut and Hibiscus Style Milk. I'm going to pair these two together, and this is what I'm going to use to style, so let's get started. I love using this as a leave-in conditioner because it just has incredible slip. Like after you use that deep conditioner, the Coco Repair, your hair literally smells like cocoa butter. Shea butter and cocoa butter. So I'm gonna start with my leave-in conditioner. I'm gonna apply that to all sections, and then I'm gonna follow up with the style milk. Keep looking off to the side because I'm watching Criminal Minds. I absolutely love that show. I'm watching it on Netflix. They only have the 12 seasons on there, but honestly, that's the only seasons I watch. I don't know anything about the new seasons or anything after episode, anything after season 12, honestly. Once I get to the end of the episodes on Netflix, I just start over, or I watch Grey's Anatomy. Sometimes I'm like, I need to find some new shows. Comment down below what you watch on Netflix, because at some point, you know, I don't think I can ever get tired of Criminal Minds, but, you know, sometimes I do want to watch other things. I just don't bother to even look. Okay guys, so I'm completely finished putting in all the product, and this is what my hair looks like. So my hair is obviously still wet. I'm gonna let it dry and then come back and show you the final look, but I'm gonna go ahead and conclude the video here. But yes, I really hope you guys like this video. These are the products I use to help bring my curls back to life, because during the work week my hair is always in a ponytail. So I just have to take certain methods to make sure that my curls come back to life when I do my wash and go. So thank you guys so much for watching. Make sure if you're not already to subscribe to my channel, and I'll see you guys in the next one. Bye. It's late, and I just wanted to come back and show you guys, vlog style, I guess, how my hair turned out. It's about 80% dry. If you hear the music in the background, my son is sleeping, so I was like, oh, this is my chance. But yeah, this is how my hair turned out. I really hope you guys enjoyed this video. I already know that I already did my closing, but I just wanted to show you guys how it turned out. Hope you enjoy. I'll see you guys in the next video. What?